Ron DeSantis's insanely awkward smile might have been the most interesting part of last night's Republican primary debate. Gotta be honest, I was bored to tears. It wasn't as interesting as the first primary debate, which, you know, kept me engaged. I thought that there was a little more, if I dare say, substance in their answers, but last night's debate was nothing but like ridiculous bickering, absolutely no policy discussion.
So much fighting, too.
So much fighting, talking over each other. It was ridiculous.
What happened to Tim Scott? He was like in the second. Anyway.
Tim Scott, I mean, like, I think Tim Scott did a little better last night only because I actually remembered that Tim Scott was there. Whereas in the first debate, right, I was like, wait, oh yeah, Tim Scott's running for president. Like, he was asleep.
He was a darling of the establishment and was big because of the nice guy thing, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm a nice guy, even though I'm basically gonna sell like black people out.
Yeah, and he did that last night.
And sold out the Great Society program, right?
Like, but by the way, if he has problems with a Great Society program, okay. I mean, that's like standard Republican convos. Like, that's like what they say. But to say that it was worse for black people than slavery is
it's selling out his own people.
Insane.
Let's
get back to the fun. Sure. Let's get back to the fun, okay? All right. So after criticizing Trump in one of his answers, Ron DeSantis clearly felt uncomfortable because he made this like weird, forced, petrified grin. And I don't, just if you don't know how to smile naturally, just don't smile. Just
it
keep
looks
your
AI
face.
AI generated, actually.
Almost. It really does. Look at him. He looks like he's really, really struggling. So maybe it looks better from a different angle. Let's be fair to him. Nope, there it is.
Oof.
And as Justin Horowitz put it, okay, let's go to the next graphic. Ron DeSantis looks like he's going to take a poo after criticizing Trump, clearly terrified. All right, and he also looked painfully awkward while getting his makeup touched up. Let's take a quick look at that. That was amazing. No, the only thing, like, I didn't think that video could get better, but then Nikki Haley's like,
why were they doing that all so close to Nikki Haley?
I don't know, but I'm glad they did. Okay, that was so funny. Listen, Ron, it's gonna be all right. You don't have to stick your neck out like that, okay? Stick your neck out for the American people, not your face. Like, you can just be calm, be neutral. You don't have to do that. The makeup artist will come to you. Now, despite being super cringy, DeSantis' team tried to make him out to be like a tough guy, sending like a text to supporters that said this, debate takeaway, don't mess with Ron DeSantis. And then of course, links to chip in for his campaign. And then some people do seem to be buying it, including these voters in a CNN focus group.
When we were here last month, I asked the question, who do you think did best? Ramaswamy came in first, Haley came in second, DeSantis came in third last month. This month, who did you pick last month?
I picked Haley last month.
You picked Haley last month when you were here. Who'd you pick today?
DeSantis.
Why?
I feel like he represented himself well, and he did a lot to show that he is a true winner in the, that he could win a general election.
How about you? Who did you pick last month?
I picked Haley last month.
And this month?
Haley as well.
How come?
I honestly think both Haley and DeSantis had excellent debates.
Last month, who did you pick?
Vivek.
And today?
DeSantis.
All right, here's what I'm going to ask, a show of hands now. Okay, I'm doing alphabetical order. Who you think did best during this debate? All of you. Burgum. One. Christie. Okay, so his toughness didn't appeal to anybody tonight. DeSantis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Now look, DeSantis did come out stronger in the second debate. We'll see if he closes that massive gap between Trump, who's still first, and himself, who's second in place. I just think he's got to work on those facial expressions. They're disastrous.
Thanks for watching. If you become a member, you get to watch all this ad-free, except for, of course, this ad. Still, hit the join button below.